Hey JWR,
good morning. Thanks for the 17-month sub. The bleaching dude with that 13-month sub, tier 3. Holy moly! Good morning, bud. What's going on here? Where are my picks? Hive of the Eye Tyrant. Good enough. Fly has been decent. We'll just take drop. There's a bounty. A white coming this way now. I guess I'll just take zombie. Yeah, plate armor's pretty good. I don't have enough artifacts for that smith. Trickster might be playable. Maybe. Still another pack to go, so. We'll see. Yeah, I mean, Trickster is a little bit harder to use, or to make work. Oh, paladin's going around too. White kind of feels open, but guess. Doesn't even seem that exciting. We want the Thieves' Tools over Ray of Frost. Nah, Ray's pretty good, especially with all the Scions I have. There's not much else to do on magic, so. Yeah, still slogging. Yeah, I should have been in white. Well. Seems fine. What was my pick one, pack one? I don't even remember. Oh, the 1/1. Paladin thing. Oh, I don't have the chat on the screen, is that what you mean? It's quiet, too quiet. Oh God. Well, that's kind of interesting. Might be a little bit too aggro. Go, dragon, go! I did it for the one life. We have another strength. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh my God. They live? Wait. They don't. 5, 9, 10, 11. Okay. No, BM Scry first. Stop, they're dead. They're at zero. Yeesh. Alright. I'm on the play with the board robber. I'll keep it. Might be worth it to play the Frost Giant to turn early by sacking my robber. Wow. It's impressive. I have literally drawn 5 lands in a row. Nah, the resource system is fine. Oh my gosh. That's bad. But if they don't have another treasure, I get to bounce the Crydal next turn. Or find another blue source otherwise. Yeah, if they draw a removal spell for my dragon, it's a little bit awkward, but the removal that kills the dragon is pretty expensive, so they won't be able to cast much off Channeler. Yeah, ramping out in that Rhyme Shield was real good. Now they're just dead next turn. watching you. What a hand. Sounds good, though. Turn 2, robber. Turn 3, tap down your creature if you have one and get in. Now hold up, you're not supposed to have 1 drop and a 2 drop. Yeah, I think I should have been black-white instead of black-blue, but my blue's good. For being blue. Hot hands. I play spells at instant speed. Actually, I think I'm gonna pop up the level class or wizard class all the way here. Get that online, and now contact other plane just turns into a combat trick as well. Ghast was actually a good draw here. I've probably been underrating the Ghast in best of one just because so many stupid aggro decks. Got him. What? No. What's light of light of Ghast? I don't know what that is. Or are you just, is that a phrase? Light of Ghast, as in the light of this card. I see. Wizard class going to town. Oh, wait, I should have played this pre-combat. Oh well. I'm not going to use Manticore on that. On any of those. Not worth. Did miss damage though. Probably should have just mass pumped. Actually, I probably should have just held this again in my hand too. No reason to cast it out. Too frail, so hold it. The turn that I'm gonna kill him, which is next turn, since it only costs one to play. Ooh, these pastas. Early pastas. Board robber. It's time for the Mad Mage with this hand. Oh god. Well, I guess I lose to that. GG. Okay. That was a fun game. Is that just rare? Good stuff. Not that it mattered, it could have been an owlbear and I would have died, but just funnier that it's rare. I will tap everything, even my own creature. Friend. Streamer, you got any lands? Deece! Boom! Nat. He's mad. Mad, I tell you. Don't think I'm doing too well this game, though. Sure, it's fine. Oh, they missed the damage, I see. That's a chonky. Need my dragon or something. Meh. Do I even want to bounce the Windseer? I don't think I do. I drop in a little bit, should be okay. Doesn't look like I'm. I might just need to restart my router after today's stream. It's a good game. Players a lot doing a lot of things here, very interactive, surprisingly. Oh my god, I am dropping some more frames now. Sorry. Ah, crap. Maybe they have a counter? No? I might be able to attack all next turn. Two top. Uh-oh. Okay. That does equate a lot of cards. Sure. A good thing I turned off their flyer. Okay, it's good. Okay, nice. Dude, a Serac was insane this game. How many times did I cast it? I went through the Mad Dungeon twice. Oh, they kept it on top and they can draw it. I was startled. Wow. I have to make sure their flyer can't attack me. Crazy game. Oh man. Wait, what? They needed to draw with merchant. They're just dead on board now, right? Basically bottom card, Grim Bounty, of course. Look who's showing up to the party again. Also just draw two cards, try to get the clattering online next turn. Obs. Where's Calvin? I think I'm okay with the trade. Okay, never mind. This denies him a card, too. Feels like I'm gonna need a swamp here, huh? Flying Hobgoblin. Another Windseer. Really want to just draw land next turn. Because I want to bounce the Hobgoblin, I don't want to Charm Sleep it. Alright, that buys me an extra turn as well. That's good. Well, I figure if I get the Air Cult Elemental online, it just blocks the Djinn. Oh, sure. Oof. Could have also attacked with the ghast because they can't block it, but then I don't have a good blocker the previous turn. Ah, dropping frames again. Sorry, chat. No plays, huh? Probably should level up my wizard class sooner or later. Another fly, okay. Resting. Shouldn't need to bounty that. Good. All right. All right, what are we, five now? It's not too shabby, huh? Get a couple more. It's fewer than 1% of total frames, so it shouldn't be that bad.
Boom.
I play out my palette and they just get to attack with their ghast for the rest of the game. What? So portable. Ooh. Cridle action? Alright. Flying Cridle? Alright, I'll do it. I'm a mad mage, baby. I'm a bad bitch and a mad mage. Frames, what the fudge? I'm sorry, chat. I don't know what's happening to my frames. Yeah, I saw it. Is this? I don't think that's making mana. Pretty chonky. Nah. Fine. Oh, I milled into the Dar too. Nice. So we let him attack there so I can block the priest. Mill is random anyway. Maneuver Hoover. White dragon, Nadar, black dragon. Interesting. KJB Laban! Thank you for gifting a sub. Alright, maybe I should hold back my paladin to chump, or rather trade. Oh, the adventurer! No big deal, mill the precipitous drop. This format's just okay. Slash okay minus. Yeah, it turns out when your opponent doesn't have removal, or at least... Yeah, anyway. Basically, they're just getting wrecked. Mill the Grim Bounty now. Yeah. Actually, I don't even know why I killed it. That was a waste. I just double block it with 1/1s. Sure. Turn on Ogre Zombie or something. They're just dead here, right? No, BM triggers. I don't need them. I don't need these BM triggers. Just, they're at zero. Chat. I'm playing against magic itself. My hand sucks. Ooh, this hand's not very good either. Well, can't win. Hand's terrible. Seems about right. Good draw. At least I high rolled there. That is a pretty good curve. Hello, land? Yeah, I'm gonna block this turn. Because I'm not holding up Manticore next turn. Okay, we might have a chance if that they have no other play. Oh, they have a fireball or something? That's pretty gross. I need to draw a land, and I think we stabilize if I do. Oh, sure. All right. Pretty good draw. Okay. I mean, I'm not upset getting 6 wins, but sometimes in best of one, you know, your opponent just has it. They just have it.